Keep it up.
Just looking through today's footwear, lucky enough to come through to Motley Crue, which has been quite rad, to show off some of Reebok's newer running shoes on the market at the moment. What we're looking at here is the Ferrero Floatride Energies, as well as the Harmony Road 3.0s. Some of the nice stuff behind the shoes that we're looking at right here is kind of the added energy return that you can look on the shoes. So we have a Ferrero Floatride Energy foam on both footwears, which is going to give you that greater energy return, the greater cushioning, which ideally you want, considering that these are shoes we want to market as something that's a long distance running shoe. I know a lot of people like something that's a little bit added stability, considering that Reebok also only make neutral running shoes. In our Harmony Road 3.0s, they have this added EVA at the back of the shoe over here, which is going to provide that extra stability that you're going to need throughout that run. Looking at the actual makeup of the shoe itself, just a simple engineered meshing on the upper over here, and a slight little bit of flex weave. Flex weave is the technology that we use within Reebok. Added flexibility, added breathability, so they have that on the midfoot on the side wall over there. They have reflectives, which kind of just help you for those night runs that you're going to need. Talking more so on the Ferrero Floatride Energy side, the idea behind this, we want to run fast. We want to fly, and we want a lot of energy return as well as cushioning, so they've designed that, which is going to enhance that run, give you something a little bit extra. And that can also be seen on both the Harmony Road 3.0s as well as the Ferrero Floatride in the heel drop. We're now working with 10mm heel drops, whereas before on our Floatride alternate, we had an 8mm heel drop. Ferrero Floatride Energy, that has 360 degree reflectives on the shoe for that night running, as mentioned on the actual Harmony Road itself, which is quite nice. And then they have a heel counter at the back here to kind of lock your foot in, give you that added stability that you will need in that heel. One last thing on it, we've kind of upgraded our outer sole over here. It's more carbon based, so we have a carbon based rubber outer sole. That's going to give you that added durability that you're going to need for higher mileage on the shoe, a lot more traction on the road, and for better running. I've got